really must apologise, because we usually sound better than this, but obviously, they're playing all the wrong notes tonight.
I must really apologise for filling a packet of lies. We don't really sound as bad.
Shit.
It's me, yeah. I've got a pistol on my finger. Is this for you told me to turn it up?
It's competition time.
Competition time. Oh, we all have a competition, don't we? Was it £1 million on the lottery, is it? No. It's a competition time. What do we do? We're going to play a song. And you can win this. So, it's a pair of drumsticks. This is like those magazines. You know when you can build yourself a dinosaur over 100 weeks to cost you £1 million? This is your start of a career in drumming. So we're giving away a special pair of autographs, signed special Jason drumsticks. These are rare. They're like hen's teeth. They're not hen's teeth.
I thought they were like rocking all shit.
They are.
Oh, right.
They're like hen's teeth as well. So all you've got to do is dance, and you can win a pair of these. It's easy, isn't it? You already stood up. You're in it, aren't you? You're in it, aren't you? Hey, yeah.
You've got to be in it to win it.
Let's do it. We'll be right back.
No.
And I'll point out that my shoes are clean and I'll put them in the chair, so don't worry about me talking or anything like that. Okay, we've had a bit of an adjudication, and Stuart's inquiry and all that sort of thing, and the votes on the scores of the doors, etc.
Neck and neck.
It was neck and neck, was it?
Photo finish.
Photo finish! It's exciting, isn't it? Come on, he doesn't normally like the responsibility, just to be honest.
Nigel!
Yes, you are.
I'm ready! Well, I think it has to be Debbie.
What you've got to do now is come to the next 35 gigs and you can build a drum kit bit by bit. So it works. We should have given away a microphone, really, shouldn't we? Oh, I'm back in the orbit again. Something really exciting is about to happen. Honestly, you're going to be wowed by this. Eddie, our singer, he likes to dress up on the weekend. There he goes! He goes, he wants to dress up a little bit. So he's going to slip into something a little bit regional. The first time I said that, regional. He's going to slip into a little bit of time. We did wonder whether the time staff or a bikini before we go to start. Yeah, definitely. So feel free to go up and dance.
Feel free to help me out.
Yeah. been at Leather, eh? The guy over there, though, he wants to go with us. He's not going to Leather. He's going to slip into something a little bit more comfortable. A little bit less comfortable. That's what we're going to He's getting it. What do you reckon, mate? Do you like his leather? Should I flash him your ring? Oh,